the long point of land directly in front of the Marana at the moment is called Point Pua. Pua is Latin for boy or youth, and this was the location of the first ever separate boys' prison in the entire British Empire. The idea behind the prison was to separate the younger boys from what they called the evil influence of the older men. City authorities had discovered that normal prisons were a bit like you. We lived here at Port Arthur during the conflict times. There were quite a lot of different causes of death. Some of the main ones included intestinal diseases, respiratory complaints, industrial accidents, particularly being crushed by the falling trees of notorious sympathy gangs. Drowning, murder and suicide also occurred occasionally. The most common cause of death for women between the ages of 16 and 50 was of course during or shortly after childbirth. One of the women buried on the island, her name is Harriet Chatfield, died aged 39, pregnant with her 13th child. As for the children themselves,